Eating healthy and drinking lots of water will definitely bring out that glow from within. But if you're looking for something more instant, then there's always makeup. Today, I'm going to share with you a few makeup tricks that I follow to get that dewy looking skin. For your makeup to look as great as possible, it's important to have a healthy canvas, which means to keep the skin hydrated and moist. For that dewy look, apply a light moisturizer right after you cleanse your face and just before you apply your foundation. For someone who has dry skin like mine, I find that mixing my foundation with a little bit of facial oil gives me that radiant finish without drying my skin out. Blending your foundation with a damp beauty blender will give your skin that nice dewy finish. The dampness of your sponge will not only thin out your makeup, but will also leave you looking super fresh. If you have oily skin, then you want to mattify it first using a primer. Use a liquid concealer in a lighter shade under your eyes to brighten them. Also, apply it to the bridge and tip of your nose and the center of your forehead. Use a beauty blender to blend the product into your skin and give it a luminous finish. For a natural glowing look, you want to make sure that you don't go too overboard with your highlight. Just apply a little bit on the high points of your face using a low density fan brush or your fingers. If you don't have a highlighter, don't worry. You can always replace it with petroleum jelly. Just apply it on your cheeks, your brow bone, the tip of your nose, your cupid's bow, and your chin. Setting powder is perfect for when you want a matte finish, but for a dewy look, you want to use a facial mist or a setting spray instead. It's going to keep your makeup in place all day and keep that glow intact. Wasn't that easy? I hope these tricks help you achieve that perfect dewy look. Let me know what you think about this video in the comment section below. Also, while you're at it, check out the POPxo shop. We have some amazing stuff out there. We have wall clocks, cushion covers, pouches, and a lot more. The link is in the description box below, so you can go check that out. And for more such videos, like, share, and subscribe to POPxo Daily. Bye.